Guess what I did? I got an Xbox One. I'm still trying to figure out how exactly this is gonna record, since it's quite a switch from the 360 I was using before. But hopefully the quality is gonna be better. It seems like it should be, but let's continue with Catherine. So, when we replayed
Get
some
him
stuff,
back.
we saved him. Somehow.
Archie. He's not here either. Damn it. I'm waiting until he comes. I'll keep on waiting.
Okay, man.
Forgive me.
Hey, Johnny.
I don't want to steal her from him, but I love her. I can't do anything about it. If that's a crime, and this is my punishment, then I just have to accept it.
Are you all right?
I'm gonna keep climbing. Sorry for talking so much. You go on. I'm going to put an end to this.
Sounds great, Mori-senpai. Let's see. Hello, reporter. It's been a minute.
Something big's going to be coming again today, huh? In my case, the big ones. The girl who committed suicide because of me. She wrote in her suicide note that she thanked me. No one blamed me. Being tormented by her here is actually something of a relief.
That's...
No, really. Seeing you has changed the way I think. While everybody else is busy saving themselves, you've been cheering them on and giving them advice. You made me remember that words can save somebody. If I can get out of here, I'm going to start writing again. This time, I hope I can save someone myself.
I see.
Sorry, I'm babbling. I want to settle some things with myself. Will this technique be of use to someone?
Abso-friggin-lutely.
Allow me to explain bracing.
Do it.
If moving the block you want will cause other blocks to fall, add more support with another block first.
Uh-huh.
Once the other blocks are held up, you can move your target block without worrying about the others falling.
Dude, we know this stuff.
I've got another one too.
Oh, that's great.
Allow me to explain uprooting.
Mm-hmm.
When an unmovable block stands in your way, try moving the blocks below it.
Uh-huh.
With that immobile block out of your way, you can create your own path.
Yeah.
I'm not going to look away anymore. I'm not going to run away from living. It's the truth.
I got it. I'll see you later, okay?
It's a promise.
You go, Glen Coco.
Hey.
Hey, Steve.
I'll get her back. Just watch. I'll get her back. She will be mine.
Hey, are you all right?
Siri just responded to me. I think he thought I was talking to him. That's weird. I don't like that. Hey, Orlando.
I bet I'll see her again today.
Who?
My wife. Left.
Aww.
She left me. After my business failed. And now she says she wants me to come back. Is she mocking me? That's her fault for betraying me. At least, that's what I told myself. I couldn't face going back to an empty home. And even then, I could hear her crying. And I knew it was me who was being selfish. And it's my fault she's not with me.
What?
I can't ask her to start over with me. How pathetic.
You're not pathetic.
Yeah.
I think I've said more here than I ever have outside. Forget what I said. Well, we're gonna forget anyway, right?
Oh, hey! You!
It's like life. Walking a tightrope, chasing the thinnest sliver of hope. And if you slip up, it's all over. But now, I know why I must live.
For me!
Why is that?
I used to live my life for someone else. But now, I'm living for myself. And the one thing I want to do most is to love Anna. Living is quite
Aww.
Simple. But we make it complicated. Now that I've come to these realizations, I can climb with everything I've got. I'm not the powerless me. The one that was chained down by other people's expectations. I can forge my own way now. I'll see you again, Vincent.
That's it, Daniel. Let's do our best.
Aww, they figured each other out.
I'll see you again, Vincent.
That's it, Daniel. Let's do our...
You ruined the moment. Hello. Oh shit, where's the other dude?
I saw that sheep who was selling stuff fall into the darkness.
Seriously?
I think all his money was too heavy for him. He was surrounded by a cloud of coins as he fell, shining brilliantly in the light. He looked like a shooting star.
Poetry.
Wealth won't save your life here. You have to climb.
I mean, it was doing pretty well for me.
I'll get her back.
Oh, jeez. Alright, I'm gonna sit. Hey, man.
Hello. It seems you've survived, just as I predicted. But this level won't be overcome just through experience. You'll need luck as well.
Shit.
I see something special in you. Like the man who climbed this entire tower long ago.
So somebody got out of here before. I'm gonna do even better than he did. There's more than one person depending on me now.
This is the 13th question. If you were suddenly naked in public, where would you hide?
What? Good question! Anywhere! Why is that good?
So that's your choice.
I feel like not many people would like to be naked in public.
You've come more than halfway up this level. After two more trials, it will end. You will then be at the cathedral.
It doesn't matter where I am anymore. I'm gonna keep climbing until I've reached the goal. I'm gonna take care of everything tomorrow. After that, I'll finally be able to tell her how I feel. I'm gonna finish climbing this thing tomorrow and move on with my life.
I'm sure that'll work out for you, man. Pardon me if I'm a bit skeptical. Oh, I keep forgetting to press the button. Yeah, yeah. Wait, that many people were fine with being naked in public? You guys are weird.
This is the final challenge, a 10-story wall.
Wonderful.
Use your mind to create a path to the entrance for the next area.
Okay. It's not very powerful, in case you didn't know.
Not gonna die.
Commencing area 4. Are you ready?
Oh, there's no monster. Oh, that's fantastic.
Almost there.
Right, I got it. Wait, the bells? Right, they're already doing a thing? Oh, I don't like this already.
Edge.
Oh, you. I don't like you.
Edge.
I don't like it. I don't approve it. How? Oh. No. Wait, I need to think about this logically. Logic is doing very well for me so far. And you? You? That didn't work. I hate you.
Edge.
And that,
Edge.
I think. No.
Edge.
Huh?
Edge.
And then
Edge.
That thing. You know, I've made quite a lot of mistakes in my life. This is one of them. I didn't cheat. You cheated. I would never, ever in my life cheat on something like this. Never. That was all me. I won that all on my own. Hooray. I disappoint myself. Oy, oy, oy. Okay, save before I do anything else stupid. Cool. Where is everyone else?
Damn it!
Yeah.
Damn it! How dare she go to some young bastard? Just watch. I'll get her back. She will be mine.
I'm sure.
Are you the only one here? Where are the others? They're not all dead, are they?
Shut up! Don't talk to me!
Sorry. Everyone, I hope you're all right.
Yep. Considering you are a wackadoodle. Where is everyone? Tell me.
Damn it.
Is that exhaustion I sense? Sit down and rest.
Screw you.
Oh, man.
Welcome, little lamb. I see you've survived.
Somehow.
Oh, you're doing amazingly.
Somehow.
The next trial will be the last one on this floor.
There's so much shit already. Nothing is gonna scare me off now.
This is the 14th question. Is there more to a man-woman relationship than physical differences?
Yes. I mean, I'd say so.
So that's
it. Kind of just doomed to fail otherwise.
Well, you're almost there. I'll say goodbye to you here.
No.
Only a very small number of sheep have ever reached the cathedral.
I'm gonna
In
do
this
it.
Century, you're the first. I hear there are more holy stairs with red
Vincent's
carpet
not amused.
At the top of the cathedral. Get there. But don't let go of what's important to you.
The
if
booty.
You can, then you'll be free.
It's important to me. I don't know. But I'll worry about tomorrow. In any case, I'm getting the hell out of here. Now hurry up and take me up there.
Well, I'll lead you to the next trial.
Wait for me, Catherine.
Ow. Vibration, I wasn't ready for it. Yeah, yeah. Show me your answers. Yeah! Yeah. I don't know how it would succeed otherwise. Oh. Oh, this is it. I'm gonna do terribly.
This is the final area for tonight.
Thank you.
The glowing black hole blocks suck in anything placed on top of them. Avoid stepping on them. Once you pass this area, you'll reach your final destination, the cathedral.
Great.
Vincent Brooks. How you feel?
Bad.
Who's there?
I don't like you. Oh, it's me. Shit.
It's the killer. Do not
Vincent's got some deep problems. What the heck?
Too late.
Oh, shit. Oh! Nah! That was so quick. Okay, so that's a thing that needs to happen. What? Nope. I need that though. How about you come with me? We're gonna do wonderful things together. How about you do that and then pull?
Alright, I got it.
And then you put, that, not that. Or not that, not that. How?
Edge.
Okay, that's fine.
Edge.
You come with me.
Edge.
Oh, a checkpoint.
Edge.
Oh, I need that. Get it.
You can't escape.
I got it. I got the check. Oh no, I didn't. Now I have it. What am I doing? Karin.
Edge.
All right, I got it.
Don't understand.
Edge.
That's not right. Oh. Well, that's fine. I got a checkpoint. There we go. That's the thing. Get away from me, thing. I don't know how that's gonna work. But, we'll figure it out together. Yeah. This is gonna work. Nope, not that one. This one. Or not. How about you?
Edge.
That's not correct.
Edge.
JK, we're better.
Alright, I got it.
How did that happen?
Edge. I
don't know, but it happened. Where am I going? What am I doing? Why am I stopped? I don't like this. From what I understand, I have to stay in the light. I tried to do this before.
Your sin won't just disappear.
How? Nope, not that.
Your sin won't just change out, right?
Oh. You. Get out. Leave.
Edge.
and then you can come over here.
Edge.
Yeah. Oh, no. That's...
You're scared of being chained down, right?
No! This is Concentration 101. Yes. By you.
Edge.
Why'd I do that?
Edge.
Why'd I do that?
Edge.
What am I doing?
There's nowhere to run. Chained down, right?
Edge. Undo. Undo. Edge.
You're scared of being chained down, right?
Edge.
There we go.
Edge.
There we don't. How?
Right. Edge.
That's incorrect.
Undo.
How about
There's
we just
nowhere
get
around.
Rid of you?
Chain down, right?
Edge.
Bye.
Edge.
Edge. Then we just that.
Edge.
Yeah.
I'm always watching you.
Uh huh. You're creepy.
Edge.
You really you spooky.
Edge.
Cool.
There's no turning back.
I wish there was.
All right, I got it.
Will you fall?
Edge.
Thank you. Then I need you.
Edge.
And then you.
Edge.
Oh, I can get up there. Cool. And, can I get up there? Yes. Yes! Made it! Oh, by myself this time. I mean nothing.
You! You're... I don't want to die. Where's Catherine?
Catherine? Wait a second. Voice. You're Steve, aren't you?
Oh crap, I forgot he didn't find that out
how
yet.
How do you know my name?
well, I might have spoiled that a little earlier.
Steve Doe home.
Whoopsie.
I'm a dentist. I see. That voice. You're Vincent, aren't you? What a twist of fate. It looks like I'm cursed.
You figured something out?
I've been cursed by Cat.
How do you get a curse from that?
I mean...
Don't you get it? You're cursed too. It's revenge. For betrayal.
Revenge? And the Catherine you're talking about is...
That it was just yuck.
Congratulations.
Yeah,
I think the spiral corridor.
Thanks, man. Get the hell up. Done with your shit, Vincent. That was a lackluster wake up.
Man, I need some sleep. Nightmares just keep coming. I had a dream where I felt dead. I struggled and struggled, like I was being chased by something crazy.
You still had your hat, though.
Yo, you listening?
Hey, Orlando. Man, we've had these crazy dreams every night. So how come we can't remember them clearly?
Hmm? Now that you mention it...
I can't shake this feeling. I can't remember.
The series of mysterious male deaths continues with another gruesome discovery this morning. Local dentist Steve Delhomme, age 42, was found dead at his home.
Yeah, that kind of happened.
His wife, who he'd been feuding with, found him dead in his sleep this morning. Like the other victims, his body was in an atypically weakened state, inconsistent with known causes of sudden death.
Can't be.
Hey, you all right, man?
Whoa. That dead guy on the news just now, I know that guy. He lived in my neighborhood. The police came this morning? Oh, God, he was so loud.
That sounds like a bad way to start the morning.
That bastard was cheating on his wife with a younger woman. The entire neighborhood knew because he bragged about it to everyone. What a creep.
You gotta feel bad for the kids in that situation.
Oh, they didn't have any kids. But still, what a horrible man.
Hey, what is it?
We met last night. In my dream.
Huh? Met who?
I remember now. It was him. He died in my dream.
Him? The guy in the news? That's crazy talk, man.
What did he say? Wait, that's right. It's starting to come back to me now. He said it was a curse. Because he betrayed someone.
Hey, cut that out. You're trying to tell me he was killed in his dreams or something? You are fucking crazy.
Well, maybe not.
A little bit.
Think about it. The rumor? Maybe it's true. The dreams we've been having every night.
Did you honestly just say that? How does this tie in with betrayal? I'm the one that got betrayed.
Yeah. Sorry.
Enough bullshit. We just can't think straight.
Oh, wait. I think Orlando is in Durera.
Wake up all bleary-eyed and the world's full of rumors. Then we can't sleep because all this crazy shit's stuck in our heads.
I don't know
you're
who.
You're probably right.
Exactly.
But he was the one guy with the cigarette, I think.
I didn't betray anyone. I was the one who was betrayed. So why is... Fuck.
I didn't mean to bring that up. I was just thinking.
It's all stupid.
Yeah.
Man. What about you? You dumped the girl you're cheating with?
Actually, I was gonna go talk to her after this. It'll be a horrible date, but I've made up my mind. I'm ending it.
I see.
When this is all done, I'm gonna propose to her. To the one I know I love. Of course, I haven't bought a ring yet.
The ring can come anytime. Good luck.
Yeah.
I have a bad feeling.
Hey, what's up with Vincent over there?
You just leave him alone. He'll get messed up and all that.
Oh, hey. There's something I wanted to tell you. Check this out. Yesterday, I finally became a man.
Toby.
Got rid of my V-card. Boom.
Wait, back up. With who?
Take a wild guess. It shouldn't be too hard.
Erica?
Yep, bingo. Sorry I got to her first, man.
Seriously?
Yeah, but there was something weird about it. You know, I can't really explain it. It's probably just because it was my first time. Maybe, you know, just my imagination, but...
So what happened to Johnny? You coming by yourself?
Yeah, he's not coming today. He's pretty bad.
I see.
kind of weird everyone's tired all the time, huh?
Toby, you're the only pure one.
So you see...
Oh shit, it's
I mean, there's nothing wrong with you.
Let me get my popcorn.
So then, there's someone else, isn't there?
I've been meaning to tell you all this time, but I couldn't. I had a lot of things on my mind, and then you came along. I guess I was trying to escape reality.
Do you like her more than me?
Look, I'm sorry. She's someone I really need to hold dear, so...
Hold dear? Wait, so does that mean you're already dating her?
I'm sorry.
Well, I don't mind.
What?
You don't mind?
As long as I'm your number one, you can have fun with her. We can just go on like we've been doing.
Well, you might not mind, but I do.
Why?
You wanna know why? To be totally honest, she's pregnant with my child. So, I've decided to marry her.
You're joking, right? I'm fine with that. I just wanna be your girl, so...
No way. I couldn't live like that. I can't see you anymore.
Can't see me? But... no.
Please don't. I wouldn't cry in a situation like this. This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm really, really sorry. But there's only room in my heart for Catherine. It was a mistake, all right?
Mistake?
I'm not good looking. I don't have any money. So no matter how you spend it, I'm no good for you. You're still young, so you probably just went with the flow. So...
It wasn't like that!
Look, I know I'm being a real jerk, but we need to end this. I'll do anything else you ask of me.
Anything else? What else is there? I'm going to die.
Please don't say stuff like that. Just... Catherine, wait! Hey, Catherine, you okay?
Do I look like I'm okay? Take it back.
I can't do that. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I'll do anything.
What the hell does that mean? Oh! Shit. Really pissing me off.
Okay. 0 to 16. Negative 5 seconds.
I'm protecting you. Why are you trying to leave me? Ugh. Are you an idiot?
Yeah, I'm an idiot.
It's hurting my hands. It's a freaking controller.
Don't you see you're making a huge mistake? You really, really should not leave me.
Even still, I...
Shit, man. She's like wailing on him.
Stop. No weapons.
Dude, what's up with that? That was Vincent's voice, right?
Oh man, I hope he's okay. But that just means I want to be even less involved.
Shit. Well, man, I think that went well.
Vince? Hey, Chief?
You all right there, buddy? We're heading home now. What's the story? You staying here?
I don't want to move.
Oh, hi, Erica.
Vincent.
Oh.
Why don't you go home? You look terrible.
I deserve it.
Huh?
I lied to her. I hurt her, too.
Open. You're just gonna have to swear never to do this again. It's not the right thing to do, but just pretend this was a bad dream.
You don't have to try and cheer me up. I need to apologize to Catherine someday. This isn't something I can keep quiet about.
Look, just don't stress yourself.
Just go home early today and get some sleep, okay?
Yeah, I'll go after a couple of drinks. Tonight, I think I might actually be able to get some sleep.
Toby.
Yeah, coming.
Aw, we get some happy music. Do 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 do